something.
This is a perfect morning to have two TVs on in your house. And we don't blame you. That's fine. Watch the World Cup and watch us.
That's Liberty and Dave trying to figure out what they're doing.
It's time for the 8:38 stretch, everybody. We're halfway through. Let's get up. Cuckoo ka-choo. Acapulco Gold.
All the way down. Halfway up.
Salutations.
And let's step back to a plank.
They're back.
Beautiful, beautiful. And back down.
Mm.
Fantastic. And upward facing the dog. And there we are.
Woo.
Now they've got
the stretching.
I'm giving my Instagram people my booty. And they probably
Kevin's doing
it. Kevin, you're almost...
Kevin!
When he stretches like that...
Look at this dog. This is from Carl and Lomita. Geronimo doing his 8:38 stretch. I love that dog. I love it.
This is Rachel and Sherry Servino. This is Piper and Bella doing the 8:38 stretch.
Beautiful. From Rebecca and Doug, this is Dixie and Lily doing the 8:38 stretch.
And from Bobby... Millie, we love you guys, and we stretch every week. Look at them stretching. Good job. Can you do that? How, can you touch your toes? I can't touch your toes.
There we go.
Oh, you can.
I don't need to. Right. There we go. Toes and feet stayed on the ground.
I can't.
You can't touch your toes.
No, I cannot touch my toes.
Bend your knees.
Can we push me?
We've got a camera behind us.
So. You want to push me?
We're a robot. It's not good to put yourself in the corset.
It's not what?
Just do ragdoll.
What does that mean?
Go forward. And
what?
Just, you don't have to touch the ground.
Oh, oh Sam!
We forgot to call Sam. And just go like that.
Can I say hi to Sam?
Yeah.
I'm mad.
I'm gonna take him.
Testing, Sammy microphone.
Here.
Testing.
Right there.
It's time for the 8:38 stretch, everybody.
Hi, Sam Rubin.
Sam Rubin.
Oh, look at the bike. Oh, be careful. Where's your helmet? Oh, my God. You know what happened to George Clooney.
Oh, yeah. Be careful.
This is fine. I'm biking to that bike stand right over there. But I'm going to make
it. Is this safe? I'm just curious.
You're biking with a phone in your hand and no helmet.
Okay. Oh,
mother
gosh.
And me says no.
I can see the bike stand in front.
But BMW and Murrieta couldn't send you a card?
But the lighting is great on him right now.
You are so cute.
You know, this morning in the hotel room lobby, you looked jaundiced, but now you look positively healthy.
That is a great angle.
We loved it.
That's a great angle.
I feel like we're there with him.
The breeze, it is.
Yeah.
You know the London Eye?
Yeah, the Ferris wheel thing.
Okay.
Wait,
let's see it.
Oh, yeah.
This needs to be another segment. Sam Rubin takes us
on vacation. Next time we're on vacation,
I'm going to
call
you. You know, we could all go home. This
would
be number one.
Sam on a scooter.
I on my bike.
Do you think we should FaceTime Buckley? He'd probably like to hear from us.
Boom.
So good.
So good.
So cool.